Dude, you're so quiet today. What's going on?
That's because I'm trying to figure out where the hell I am, dog.
You gotta commentate what's happening, though.
Okay, here's what's happening. I'm freaking lost. I'm talking to everyone in this town. No one is telling me where I am.
I told you.
No, I went in that big ass building. You're lying. Oh, there they are. Wait, who are these people? What is up, guys? Welcome to episode 5 of the Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire Shiny Race Nuzlocke with Dobbs. Today, we're both at this, but just finished this gym. We're gonna go get our shinies after the gym. We're gonna be shiny hunting at the same time. We're gonna find out who gets it first and who gets the perk. And don't forget to leave a like and sub if you haven't, and sub to Dobbs. And that's all.
Yeah, what's going on, guys? And welcome back to episode 5. Of the Affire, Sapphire, Omega Rire, Rubyire,
Omega
versus Shiny Lock with your girl, with your boy. And today we are going to do our shiny hunt because we just completed our second gym. And let's see who gets the thing first. I forgot we needed like a comment of the day. All right, so we found a comment of the day, guys. And it is by FFF Final Fantasy Fan. They said, Dobbs, two things. First of, you caught the shiny first. Second of, I think you're trying to say off. You could have weakened the hoe with neck. With neck. And yeah, guys, I did technically catch the shiny Pokemon first, but we'll let Jubilee have the perk this time. But next time, whoever catches the shiny Pokemon first will get the perk. So, Jubilee.
Yes.
Jubislur. Stir. Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready to do this?
I'm as ready as I guess I'll ever be.
Dude, I'm ready too. So on 3, 1, 2, 3, go. Let's go. So
going.
Where are you going to shiny hunt first, the Jubeslers?
Well, I can't remember what I saw in the cave. I don't think it was anything good though. So I'm kind of like on to this fishing idea.
Oh but yeah, the fishing rod.
Where's the fishing rod?
I'm gonna go check out what's in the cave real quick. And by the way, guys, so
here's
a funny story.
Check out what's in the cave.
Here's a funny story, guys. So apparently, I had the same randomization as Faint Attacks on his series with Luke of their Soul Link or something like that. And apparently, I had the wrong file. So we had to update the file. So now everything is re-randomized. But I do have the same starter, so that's good. So nothing will be noticeably different. So okay, last time it took me like an episode and like plus like 5 minutes to find a shiny, so hopefully I get more
hopefully
lucky this
that
time
happens again.
No, no Jubilee, no, because
yes.
I'm gonna find a shiny Pokemon right now. Wow, I'm finding Stunfisk. I'm like actually not wanting this shiny Pokemon, but you know what, it'll be a shiny Pokemon for my team.
I hope this trainer that had a fishing rod is the guy who gives you the fishing rod.
No, I'm pretty sure the guy who gives you the fishing rod is in the house. But
oh, okay.
Honestly, these stun fists.
Am I gonna die to this level 13 Luxray?
I would just battle in the cave if you're trying to like shiny hunt real quick. You know what I'm saying? You know, honestly, it is faster to do it in the cave anyways, because fishing is takes a while, you know?
Yeah, no, I'm going in the cave. I am. I didn't. I'm battling this trainer first because I can't leave.
Oh, okay. Yo, I saw a comment saying that I kept lefting, I kept leaving the area. Oh my god, it's a Giratina. Jesus Christ. I really hope I don't get that shiny Pokemon. That will take so long to catch.
Oh, I need to get balls. Do you just like have balls right now?
Oh my, wait, I forgot to look. Let me see. Oh my, I have 11 balls in total. You know what? I'm going to make a detour back to Petalburg or whatever that city is.
Get
some balls, you know? Dude, can you imagine coming across the shiny Pokemon and not be able to catch it, dude? That would just suck.
Yeah.
But
not
yeah,
the best.
Apparently, here's a tip for you, Jubilee.
What?
And keep in mind, guys, I just woke up, so my voice and my like whole commentary is going to be a little sleepy. But apparently, when you leave the area, it resets your shiny like counter or whatever. So don't leave the area when you're shiny hunting, because it will reset stuff.
Okay. Okay, I won't leave the area when I'm shiny hunting, but I just realized that my Swadloon has rough skin.
Oh, wow. Dude, that's awesome.
That's actually pretty good.
Wait, you have a Swablu?
Swadloon.
What's a Swadloon? Wait, is that grass
weird
type?
That leaf grass type, yeah.
That's such a weird bond. That's such a weird bond.
Yeah, it is. It has rough skin. I wish it would keep that.
Dude.
I think it evolves into something. I don't even know.
Dude, yeah, it changes abilities when it evolves. But, dude, there's a wild Breloom in this area. So I could possibly get a shiny wild Breloom after we do the Norman gym. I also did see another comment about the water in Petalburg City right here. And we could actually shiny hunt there after Norman, too. So that's an option.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so all right, I'm at the mart right now. Gotta buy some great balls. I'm gonna buy 5 in total. I'm gonna use all my money on these great balls.
That's fair.
Do I have anything that I can sell? I feel like I got like a Max Revive or something last episode.
Maybe okay, I'm tripping. There is no store.
No, in Petalburg there is. No, yeah, there's no store in the city that we were in just now.
Oh.
I think it's called Duford. Duford.
Oh, you have to take the boat back.
Yeah, you gotta take the boat back. So I'm already like in the lid. I have the lid in Pokeballs right now. This is great.
Wait, do I have enough Pokeballs?
Okay, I'm going in. I gotta talk to this dude. Yo, I remember back in Pokemon,
you know,
like
I'm
Ruby
fine.
And
I got this.
Wait, what? What?
I have 8 great balls.
Yo, good luck. Why don't you get like a legendary shiny bond? An ultra legendary.
Well, we'll see what choices there are. Hopefully I don't get the shiny before I get to see.
Yeah, yeah. Wait, have you even gotten... Wait, if you fish, that's going to be a new encounter, by the way. Just heads up. So.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. I might just do that for the lulz, just to get like a new encounter. Because I need more Pokemon on my team, because...
Yeah.
Do I want to waste the balls, though? Do I want to waste the balls? Probably not. So, I don't know. I don't know.
There is a Combusken in here. That's interesting.
Yo, dude, if you get a shiny Blaziken, dude. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
I would be down for a shiny Blaziken.
My God. All right, here we go. Going back to the cave. So Jubilee just said, F getting new more balls. I went ahead, got some more.
Dude, wait, Karulia. What?
Dude, a shiny Gardevoir, dude. You have like so many awesome possibilities right now.
This is pretty good right now.
Okay,
I just
give me
need
a shiny.
To get the shiny like right now.
I got a shiny!
No!
Yes! Yo, I got a Scatterbug. I got a Scatterbug, Jubilee.
Okay, well that's not very good at least.
Yeah, what is this Pokemon even evolving to?
Did you get that in Granite Cave?
Yeah, I got it in Granite Cave. What is this even evolving to? I don't even know.
Oh, I got the shiny, but it wasn't the Combusken or the...
Oh, you got a shiny too?
Yeah, it's a Binacle.
Dude, you're so lucky. God. It took me like a whole... I got so unlucky that episode, guys.
Yeah, you got like insanely unlucky. You thought your like game was broken.
I know, dude. All right, so I caught Scatterbug first, a timestamp cat, and, man, I don't even know.
I caught mine, too.
Let's see. I'm going to call him Potion. That sounds cool.
Potion.
We got Potion on the team right now, and I really have no idea what this thing evolves into. Is it like... Wait, is it that fairy bug type Pokemon that he evolves into?
I don't.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. It's Vivillon. Vivillon.
Oh, so. Vivillon?
Yeah.
I'm
okay,
name
so.
Him Pup.
He actually evolves in 2 levels. That's pretty awesome.
I don't know when this guy evolves.
Right now, his ability is Swarm, powers up bug type moves when the Pokemon is in trouble. Wow, that's actually really good for him, dude. Well, he's gonna lose that anyway, so.
Oh, what does mine have? That's a good question.
Alright, so I don't wanna do the revive perk. I wanna say I don't really need that for this Pokemon.
Water he has tinted lens, powers up not very effective moves.
I think I'm gonna go. Man, I gotta look up to see if Vivillon can learn like a lot of TMs or something, because really doesn't learn that many. This is like a really hard decision to like give right now. I'll give it the TM perk. I'll give the TM perk cast. So timestamp cat, TM perk for Scatterbug.
It's probably a good call.
Alright. So what do I do now? What do I do now, Jubilish?
I don't know. I have to decide what I'm doing now. Wait, we can go down these steps, right? We can go through this way.
Oh, yeah, the Steven Stone thing. I forgot. Oh, my God. Thanks for reminding me.
Oh, I shouldn't have reminded
you. Yo, I no. totally forgot about that. All right, here we go. Going to Steven Stone to get something or just talk to him about something. We're going to see, like, the cool animation of, like, Kyogre and, like, Groudon. Okay, here we go. We're going in. So what was the shiny mod that you got again?
A binacle.
A binacle. Yeah, that's like a lame mod. It's a lame mod.
Yeah, it is. I would have liked...
It's like a really weird mod, too. It's like two arms in a rock.
Yeah, it evolves into that two-armed. It has a decent shiny, like, fully evolved.
It turns into a barbicle where it has, like, six arms. It's, like, super weird. It's honestly like one of the weirdest mods in the game, I feel like. You're right, though. The shiny is pretty cool. It has like green like claws and stuff.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah.
All right. Are you still trying to catch it or something? You're, like, you're really quiet.
No, I'm not. I was annoyed because I couldn't run away. Because I had him in the front because I was like, oh, I want him to get experience. But now I'm like, never mind.
no worries. I'm always talking to Steven Stone, gibberish.
Well, I am too. I just got in here.
Oh, you did? Ooh,
I'm
okay.
I'm moving
okay,
along.
I see you.
I see him.
Yo, I just got the TM Flatter from Steven Stone.
Would you get a random TM?
Yeah, you get a random TM from these guys.
Oh, give me something good.
What is it going
TM
to be?
For, I don't know, like...
Yo, I love this, like, shell-looking backpack that you wear in this game, dude. So dope. It's so dope, Ghibli. What? What's so funny?
That was just funny how you said that.
What, jubilers?
It's so dope.
So dope. Alright.
Why, thank you. It must have been troubled. Blah, blah, blah.
Are you still talking to Steven Stone? You can't be reading that
Dude,
stuff.
I was spamming A. I wasn't actually reading it.
You gotta be spamming A even harder.
I am. As
this
fast
is
as I can. Look at this wall, blah, blah, blah. I'm not reading it. Just, like, I need to kind of read it to know where I'm going next.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Okay,
well,
yes,
I am headed to the next city through the boat system. Hint, hint.
Oh, yeah. That
hint, hint, guys.
How are you already there?
Dude, I'm just like a pro. I'm a speedrunner.
God damn.
I'm a speedrunner. All right, Slateport City. Here we go. And is there a gym in this town? I don't think there's a gym. I think it's like a Pokemon contest in this gym, but not in the city, but not a gym. Not a gym, Jubiler.
Why couldn't you have shined for me?
Oh, dude, yeah. If you got that shiny Blaziken, that would have been, like, the best shiny in this game. Like, to be honest.
It would have. It would have been so good.
All right, I'm going to do some battles. Been. Hopefully my Vivillon doesn't get, like, a, like, really bad, like, ability or something. Got to adjust my camera.
I hope it does. I hope it gets, like...
Oh, my... Dude.
Slow start.
This guy's a Mega Aggron, man. What the heck?
Nope.
Level 15. Wow. Okay, water gun. Does my Feraligatr even learn any good water type moves because he's already fully evolved? Like, he still has water gun. He's level 27. That's like nuts. I mean, eventually I'll get surf, so that'd be good.
Yeah, I have no idea what anybody learns.
All right, here we go.
I'm just kind of winging it here. It's fine. Hey, I'm staying pretty caught up. You just need another
Yeah, you're like...
Hunt.
We're like five episodes in and we're like still neck and neck.
Yeah. I can't believe we both just got our shinies back to back again. That's pretty crazy.
I know. That's nuts. All right. Oh, wait. Yo, he's already evolving. Wow. Nice. Here we go. So Potion is now evolving into a Vivillon. I don't know if their patterns are random. I don't know how that works, but he'll be a shiny for sure. And let's see what his ability is going to be. Oh, wait. There's a second. Wait, what? Wait, is this second evolution? Wait, was it not Vivillon that he evolves into? Was I, like, did I look at the wrong thing?
Wait,
hold on. Let me see here.
I don't know these bug types very well.
Oh, okay, Swoopa is the second evolution. Then the next level, he does evolve into a Vivillon. Okay, wow, I didn't know there was three evolutions.
Vivillon.
It's like really fun.
You know it's Vivillon, right?
Oh, I've been saying it wrong this whole time. Probably the whole comment section.
Just wanted to let you know.
How do you say it again?
Vivian. Like Vivian. The make a yuck sound because it's like French or something.
Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, because like from that French like region.
Oh, I guess this is a. Did you get your encounter in here?
Where?
This grassy area?
Wait, this is a grassy area in Dewford?
I just went.
Oh,
north.
Protects Pogo from the critical hits. That's cool. Wait,
I guess
what?
We weren't supposed to go north. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get my encounter here.
Where's the grass?
Wait, maybe I went the wrong way. Wait.
Wait, where are you? Where are you?
Did I go to the wrong city? Did I go back?
Wait, did you go up from that city?
Yeah.
To Pedalburg?
Yeah.
Yeah, you went the wrong way. We've already encountered there too.
I just realized that I went to the. Wait, I'm in Slateport. Is that the wrong city?
No. No. Wait, you already went all the way up there to the town, to the grass patch?
I guess so. I just ran away from my first encounter because I got confused.
Wait, no, you can re-encounter. That's actually a legal encounter. Oh, my liquid ooze activated! Nice! Yo, so I read the comments, guys, so I'm not immune to Mega Drain, but it does hurt the...
So Slateport is the right city.
Yeah, I think.
You going to this big building?
I can't believe you're ahead of me right now, but I don't know. I don't know right now.
No, I'm definitely not ahead of you. Like, I'm somehow wrong, and I'm so confused.
Let me just make sure I'm at Slateport right now, because I'm pretty sure that is the right... Yeah, you're at the right place. Slateport City. Yeah.
But then where'd you go to Slateport?
Yeah, you can re-encounter that Pokemon for the encounter since you were confused. That's fine. Don't worry about it.
But,
okay, Ice Fang.
Are you battling people?
I'm battling on the beach. On the beach.
Oh, the beach.
Yeah. I want to do a little grinding real quick before. Yeah. Okay. I want to evolve this Vivian thing into a Pokemon.
I'm so sorry to everyone watching me right now. This has got to be painful. Because I'm literally just running around. Because I have no idea where I am.
No worries. I'll give you a hint. Jubilee, okay? I'll give you a hint, but you gotta do your homework, okay? You gotta do your homework.
Look, I got engaged. It ruined everything. It's ruining my life.
I know. Oh, yeah, she got engaged, guys, to Michael. Yo, congrats. Let's get some
Thank
congrats
you.
In the comment section. That's awesome. Getting married.
Thank you. Getting married and stuff. It's fine.
Oh, my God. This shiny Vivian is so pretty.
Wait, you said you were gonna give me a hint, though.
Oh, yeah. You go... In that building that's big.
The big ass building? Okay.
Yeah, like someone should like guide you there, I think. Something like that.
Nobody got it. There's a lady though. She seems nice.
Okay, so I have potion. Let's see. His ability is infiltrator, passes through the opposing Pokemon's berries and strikes. Wow, that's awesome. That's an awesome ability, guys. Alright. So I'm just going to battle on the beach, guys. I feel like I need to get some XP for my other mons right now. So I feel like this is a good option, I guess.
Maybe so, I need to go to some house somewhere?
I'm pretty sure you go to the area on the right side of the city. The big building with...
Yeah,
you
I
not
went
see,
in there. Nothing happened.
You not see like the Team Magma like or Team Aqua members right now?
I saw them up north.
Yeah. So you go to the building south of that area, and then you gotta talk to like someone in there that triggers something. Then you go back to the Magma people, and you go in there.
I see what you're saying, but I talked to everybody.
Hell yeah. All right, yo, this Drapion has speed boost. Holy crap. Jubilee.
You're definitely.
Dude, you're so quiet today. What's going on?
That's because I'm trying to figure out where the hell I am, Dobbs.
You gotta commentate what's happening, though.
Okay, here's what's happening. I'm freaking lost. I'm talking to everyone in this town. No one is telling me where I am. And what the hell?
I told you.
There's a bunch of... I went in that big-ass building. You're lying. Oh, there they are. Wait, who are these people?
I told you.
Let me cut in line.
Yeah, but go south of that building first.
Oh,
go south.
Found him.
Ooh.
No, I didn't. They're just like, go away. We don't want to talk to you.
That's a dragon type, guys. Ice Fang will be super effective. super duper effective.
Everything is a lie, Dobbs.
Wait, what's happening? What's happening?
There's a bunch of people in front of another building, and I was like, oh, I finally found it. And I, like, talked to them, and they're like, get in line, and, like, they're not doing anything. And I'm just like, what the fuck is happening?
Yo.
Dude, I've been in every building in this entire city.
I'm still Bally Trainers. I can't help you right now, because I'm trying to get, like,
where the hell are you going to go
XP
when you get over here? You obviously don't know what to do.
I know what to do. I told you what to do.
You
Jibbler,
told me.
Claire.
Okay? You told me to go in that building and talk to someone. I've talked to everyone.
Dude. You go to the Brigwerft. That's the name of the house.
the Brigwerft?
Yes. It's like a shipping dock place.
Slateport Harbor.
All right, I'm going to go up there and find it in like 2 seconds. Watch this, guys. Here we go. Here we go.
Tell me what the roof of the building color is.
It's brown. It's brown.
There's no brown buildings. There's a blue one and an orange one.
Yo, I'm about to find it right now. Here we go. Here we go. I found it. I'm in it.
No,
I did it.
What the hell?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Name Raider.
Yo, yeah, I want to take a picture of this.
I'm literally reading every single place. Pokemon,
yeah, I just had a picture, okay? Look at your phone.
Okay.
It's supposed to be a versus, Jubilee.
Dude, I want it.
Versus.
That is not a brown roof, dog.
That's brown.
Oh.
That is
Are we
brown.
Playing the same game right now? Like, your game doesn't even look like mine.
Oh, no, that's just a picture of a map I found on Google.
Oh, okay. Well, what the hell is that? That's not on here. Oh,
see,
that's
now,
the south
now
of
I can
the
go
people
north
in the line,
this,
though. I do
place.
See that that is south of the people that are standing in the line.
Yeah. See? I told you.
Shit, there it is.
I'm going to get my encounter
Bullshit,
real quick.
Bullshit, dude. That was impossible to find.
All right, here's my Route 110 10 encounter. It's a Malabar, dude.
Is that north town?
Yeah, it's north. That's north of this city. Yo, I used to have a Malamar in my Ultra Sun Let's Play. That was like a broken Pokemon, too.
I ran around lost for 28 minutes, basically.
Oh, my God.
Like, that's... Like, what the hell?
Oh, yes. Okay, okay, so I did a Dark-type move on it because it's pretty bulky. I mean, is it bulky, though? Yeah, it's pretty bulky. All right, I'll throw the Great Ball. Let's see if we can get this Malamar. Come on.
Please fail. Please fail. Please
got
fail.
It. I got it, Jubilee. It's mine.
No. Fail.
It's mine.
Okay, I'm getting my.
It is mine and not yours, okay?
Okay. What did I get? Shiny. Oh, an right. Arcanine.
Ooh, watch out for the roar, though. He will do roar. I'll just throw an Ultra or a Great Ball immediately.
I'm going to throw a Great Ball. It's level 10.
What did
10,
I name
though?
My Malamar, my Ultra Sun Let's Play? I really want to look it up and, like, name it. Wait, one sec here. I actually want to do this, guy. I mean, let me know in the comments if you remember. I totally forgot. I'm going to call him, like, Poppy. I'm pretty sure that was the name. I don't know if that was, though. It was so long ago. I actually dreaded the Ultra Sun series because that game was just, like, a repeat of Sun and Moon. It wasn't even that, like, different.
Yeah.
Oh, he's holding an item, too. Ooh, take. He's holding the black glasses. That's actually amazing because he's a dark type. Wow.
Is he allowed to hold it, though?
No, I took it off. He has Wonder Skin. Makes status moves more likely to miss. Yo, this Malamar is about to be like the MVP of my team, guys. Holy shiznit. All right.
I need this Arcanine to be the MVP of my team, but it won't stay in a ball.
Is that doing roar on you? That's amazing. Dude, in our my Heart Gold, this whole Silver Cage Lock series, we lost like 4 encounters due to roar. And, Arcanine was one of them. It was my legendary encounter.
Roared, but it failed.
Oh, wait, are you a higher level than him?
Yeah, he's level 10.
Oh, maybe it doesn't work on higher level Pokemon or something like that.
I'm not sure how it works, but yeah, maybe. Okay. It failed either way, so he is not even rocking once in these Great Balls, so.
Rip. I mean, he technically is a kind of a legendary. He's probably a harder Pokemon to catch. All right, I'm going in, guys. I'm going in. I am going to take this lid and turn it into a jar, then turn it into, like, a store that sells jars, and then become, like, a corporation and monopolize jar selling, and then be, like, the next Google for jars.
Does anybody have a freaking... Does anybody have something? the kid to a status condition. Please.
Oh, wait. Talk to this guy. Not the
ship. I was talking to the ship. I was, like, trying to talk to this guy who's standing there. And is, like, examining the ship.
All right. Here we go. Team Aqua. Team Aqua.
I need this Arcanine. Like, I need it so badly, and it won't stay.
Dude, you got this. You got this, man. You got this. Just believe in yourself, okay?
Wait, don't you already have a Fire-type Pokemon, though? Or no?
Oh, my God, dude. He rocked 3 times and, like, little rocked, and he broke out. I just want
to... Oh, no. Dude, that reminds me of my Ho-Oh. My shiny Ho-Oh.
He just burned Water Monkey. Now I'm, like, taking tons of damage.
Oh, no. Wait, so do you not have a fire type?
No. Why do you think I have a fire type?
I don't know.
I lost my Vulpix.
I just feel like
wasn't
you would have it
because
you're like super lucky.
Why Arcanine? I'm out of great
Interviewer's
balls.
Grunt.
Dude,
yo, this guy's trainer class is Interviewer. That's so funny.
Crap.
Okay. I want to do Scratch attack. Dude, my four alligator is already almost level 30, dude. This is crazy.
Well, lucky you. Aren't you special?
Dude, someone's salty.
Oh
someone
my God,
is
I'm
a
so
little salty
right now. I can't let Water Monkey die to a freaking level 10 Arcanine.
It might just be... Oh, wait. What happened to...
I don't know if I can catch
this
Arcanine. I only have Pokeballs left. I can't weaken it. It'll die.
Ooh, let's do Struggle Bug. Let's do the Struggle Bugs. Yo, my Vivian is already getting some playtime, dude. Okay, it's bubble. I should eat that, right? Yeah, nice. I'm a bug fairy type, so. Yo, this Vivian is gonna be actually crucial to my team because of the fairy type it will eventually get. It's gonna be really good for the dragons out there.
Can we just talk about how Pokemon should get like more likely to stay in a ball than the Pokeballs you throw?
Dude, that would be like, oh, Shedinja. Oh no.
Oh, dude, you know what Shedinja is, right?
No!
Okay, I do have a dark type attack on Dill. Yo, dude, if I didn't have any types I could take down the Shedinja, I probably would have lost just now. I'm not gonna lie. So I'm pretty sure the Wonder Guard isn't randomized ever.
Stop using Fire Faint.
Yo, that went down so fast. That went down so fast.
I'm dying right now.
Are you still trying to catch that thing, man?
Dude, I need it. Dude, you don't understand. Like, my team is trash right now.
I mean, Arcanine is a pretty good mod. It has pretty good stats, so I don't blame you. But it might be like... What, you caught it?
Yes! In a regular Pokeball! No
nice.
Status conditions
nice.
And full health! Yes!
Yo, nice, dude.
Freaking yes!
That's like basically like, yo, that's honestly like a pseudo legendary almost. It's like super close.
I needed it, dude. I lost my freaking Venusaur, so.
Oh yeah, your Ivysaur. I forgot about your poor poop.
Poop is dead, and I needed this Arcanine, so thank God.
Yeah.
I'm gonna name him Legend, because he's gonna.
Legend. He is a legendary Pokemon after all. Jibbler.
It's actually a boy, so it's accurate.
Okay.
So
I just finished this part of the story, and I'm about to head my way.
But do you have an Arcanine?
I mean, I don't, but I have a Feraligatr, so my Feraligatr would totally destroy your Arcanine in a battle any day.
That's fair. I can't deny that.
All
right. It's probably like level 35 right now.
All right, I am going to the next city. Wait, you know Arrival Battle is coming up, by the way, right? In the next route.
No, it's good.
Just saying.
Hopefully, I mean, it is what it is. Like, if I can't handle it, then...
Okay.
I'm actually really glad that I didn't. Because I got a Zangoose the first time in that patch.
Oh, I need to buy balls. Yo, lucky you.
You lucky me.
All right. I don't know if you have to trigger this little thing over here, but... I'm gonna do it anyways. Oh, you know, I guess that's just Ruby and Sapphire. Okay. All right, so I am headed to the next city. Oh, this is the event that triggers right now. Okay, here we go. All right, so what are you doing on your run right now?
I am trying to get some balls for later
oh
and some potions because
Yo, you gotta go quick, bruh.
Dude, it has to be done, dude. It has to be done.
I feel you. I mean, like, you're about to battle some trainers, though. They'll give you some money.
Yeah, I don't have very much money, but I just bought, like, a couple of potions in case of emergency.
Yeah. Okay, so here's this, like, little event. I don't know if you actually had to interact with this event at all, but... I mean, it's like a required event to go through. I don't know. About to go inside and live with her, though.
Wait, what? Wait, I thought you went up here. Did I miss something in that building back there?
Yeah, you got to go back and talk to that brown. You have to go in the brown.
Dude, I went in the brown building already.
Okay.
So, I went in there. There was a cutscene. Like, what the hell?
Yeah. And then go to the north building from that in the museum.
That makes sense.
All right, here we go. All right. This event is taking forever. Yo, I feel like we should have done like a co-op instead of a versus. Because it's like turning into a co-op.
It's turning into one, right?
Yeah.
Wait, you have to pay money to enter into this place?
Yeah. Yes.
God, dude. Yo, this is highway robbery.
Yo, like, I always wonder, like, what if, like, you have, like, no money? Like, could you, dude, would you, like, soft lock?
I barely had enough money just now.
Damn, son.
I almost went in there with no money.
All right, here we go. The Team Aqua. Let's keep going through Route 110 to Mount Chimney. Wow. Okay. So a new encounter is coming up. I think if I go west from this area, there'll be a new route. So we'll see what my Pokemon is going to be. And by the way, Jubilee, we got 5 more minutes remaining. 5.
Okay, 5 more minutes remaining.
Yeah. Oh, it's Shaman, huh?
Everything is a lie.
Okay, Sky Form Shaman. Not too bad. Not too bad at all.
I feel like...
Okay.
You lied to
me. you go up the stairs. You go up the stairs down right.
I did all that. Oh, the guy.
Yeah, there's a guy there. There's a guy.
God, he's so freaking hidden.
There's a guy there. Ooh, I can learn agility. Do I want to learn agility here? I guess so. I mean, it's better than Scratch. I mean, it's not better than Scratch, but, like, I have Bite. So Bite is, like, better than Scratch, I think. It's gonna flinch.
I feel like being in a versus makes me, like, more stupid than
normal. No, that's totally understandable. I feel
because
you
I'm like, I, no, because I'm, like, stressing out. And then I yeah, just, like, it's I'm a stressful, stressed, I'm
it's a
useless.
Stressful series.
I just, like, am so useless as a person.
You're good. Don't worry about it.
You're gonna get the lid, though, Dobbs.
I already have the lid, dude.
You're gonna
it's turning
get
into
more
a jar.
Of the lid.
I know.
You're gonna get extra lid.
I got the extra lid, like a
the
second
extra
lid.
The like the lid where it's screwed on and it's tightened.
Like the plastic that like keeps the lid together before you open it.
Yes.
Like that. That's what it's coming
gonna get
to.
Wrapped around. The
yes.
Lid.
Yes.
Yeah.
Like, I'm the machine that makes lids at this point.
Yeah, you are. It's
Topsy
getting
turvy.
There. Unless you spend another episode trying to get a shiny, in which case I might be okay.
Yeah, you might be okay there. Dude, there's actually a Hearthstone card called Topsy Turvy. This is cool.
What the hell was that lady? I love how it's like randomized. It's like some lady.
I know.
The guy under the hat was actually a young lady.
Okay, I am going to see what my... I want to see if there's like a new route over here real quick. Oh yeah, so this Route 103. So this is a new encounter. Is there any grass over here though? That's the thing. That's my question here.
I wish I could bring out Arcanine right now, but I don't think he's ready.
What level is he?
He's level 10.
I mean, it's not that bad. He's like, dude, he's basically like a pseudo legendary. I'm pretty sure his stats equal up to like 580. He's like super close to being a pseudo legendary.
Yeah, no, he's strong, but I can't risk him. Even if he's fine,
like
would probably be fine.
Like what types does or what moves does he have?
He has Fire Fang.
Yeah, that's actually really good.
Yeah.
It's actually really good.
Oh, it's really good. He's gonna kick butt once he gets to level not 10.
when he's not 10, that's gonna be like your good. That's gonna be like your ace.
Yeah.
Like here soon.
I hope so.
Because you don't have that Ivysaur anymore. That Ivysaur's going to like turn into a beast.
Ivysaur was going to be so good before I let it die horribly.
Yeah. Okay, a Mesprit and a Heracross. That's actually a pretty scary combination, but don't worry. I do have good moves for this double battle.
Side beam right now.
All right, so you bite on the Mesprit and then, like, Ember.
Is this the one that just does random?
You what?
I was looking at what Psybeam does.
You gotta find out quick.
I know what it does. I just, like, couldn't remember if it was that one weird psychic move that does random damage.
We got 2 minutes left, guys.
God, why is everyone trying to learn moves right now?
Okay, Ember. Oh, Aerial Ace. Wow. That did nothing, Jubilee.
What did nothing?
This Aerial Ace. Yo, my team is stacked right now, dude. It is like becoming a stacked team right now.
That's awesome, and I'm also sad because my team is good, but you're getting the very lid.
What's your highest level Pokemon right now?
20.
No way.
22.
Are you kidding me? It's 20?
22.
Are you kidding me?
Dude, understand. My Ivysaur was, like, doing really good and getting all these levels, and then it died.
Dude, my Feraligatr is, like, 33 or 31.
Well, if you lost your Feraligatr, who would be your highest level Pokemon? Because I basically lost my Feraligatr when I lost my Ivysaur.
My second would be 22, which is Nick.
There you go.
You've been skipping, like, a lot of trainers, haven't you?
I've been kind of avoiding them because I've been getting lost a lot.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel you. Alright, so there is no grass patch over here, so I'd like fish here if I wanted a new encounter.
Dude, no one cares about you, man. Sorry, not you.
Damn!
This guy talking.
God!
What's his name? Maxie or something? I forget his name.
Oh, you're not talking about me? I thought you were talking about me.
No, I wasn't talking to you.
Damn, Jubilee.
No, first sorry, off. I realize it sounded like I was talking about you, but I was not. But no one cares about you either, that's true. Might as well have been talking to you, it's fine.
RIP. Yo, Nick is learning Fire Fang, by the way. Ooh. Let's get rid of Ember.
I got that Arcanine. It's too bad this isn't me. Okay, actually, I was going to say, like, Bam. I wish this was...
Fire
I feel
thing.
Like you have to defeat me in a battle at the end of this to win, for real.
Yo, that's time, by the way. So stop what you're doing.
Stop. Can I finish this conversation?
Yeah, you can do that. No worries.
Okay.
All right.
I don't know if it's over yet. Okay, it actually is over. Okay, cool.
Boom. Yo, that went by so fast, dude. Yo.
I actually did. I was like, wait, 5 minutes left? I was just running around in a circle this whole episode.
I know. All right, guys. We hope you guys enjoyed the episode. We will be back on Tuesday tomorrow on the Dobbs Gaming Channel. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And
yes.
Any final words? Jubilee.
My final words are like, dear God, I wish I had done my homework.
Yes, you gotta do your homework. All right, we'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Peace.